Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video we will learn how to install Groovy on Windows 11. For Groovy we need Java. So first we will install Java, then we will install Groovy. Let us start. We will first install Java. Go to the web browser. On Google type Oracle Java and press enter. Click on the link. So Java is owned by Oracle. Here is the official link, oracle.com/java. From here, click download Java. Go below and the current version is visible. Here it is. For Windows, click here. Go below. We want the installer file, so I'll click the exe file. It's 205 MB. Click on it to download. The download started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Click next. The files will get installed in the following location. Not a problem. Click next. The setup completed, click close. Now let us go to the path. We installed it in C drive, program files. Here it is Java, JDK 24. Go to bin, copy this path. Now let us set the environment variables. Go to start, type environment variables and click here, open. Under edit the system environment variables. Click open. Now under system properties, click environment variables. Under path, double click the path. Click new and paste the same path. Right click paste. Here it is. Click OK. Now we need to also set the Java home path. So click new. Here type Java underscore home. Paste the same path. But since we want for home, so we will remove the bin. Click OK. OK. And the last OK. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start. Type cmd. Click open. Type the command java space hyphen hyphen version. The following is visible. That means we successfully installed the current Java version. Close this. Guys, we successfully installed Java. Now let us install Groovy. Go to the web browser, type Groovy and press enter. Here it is, the official website. Click on it. groovy-lang.org. Click the download menu. Here is the section to download Groovy. You can directly click here, but go below. And you can see the current version is visible. Here click Windows installer. The MSA file is visible. Click on it. The download started. Let's wait. The MSA file downloaded. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started, click next. Accept the license agreement and click next. Setup type, I'll go for complete. Click install. Now the installation started, let's wait. We have successfully installed Groovy. Click finish. Now let us verify. Go to start. Type cmd. Click open. Now type groovy space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. If the following is visible, that means we successfully installed Groovy. For free tutorials, refer to the links in the description of the video.